What is grams per milliliter in chemistry? Grams per milliliter in chemistry quantifies the density of a substance. It specifies how many grams of a substance are present in 1 milliliter of volume. This measurement is crucial for converting between mass and volume in chemical reactions. For instance, water has a density of 1 gram per milliliter, meaning 1 milliliter of water weighs 1 gram. Understanding this concept helps in calculating concentrations and preparing solutions accurately.